signed up for notifications and the way you're getting those notifications don't work for you, what you should do is go back to the email you got originally to get emails summaries for your student. Go to accept again. Accept if you still want them. And then you will have the opportunity to change them from whatever you signed up for to weekly, daily, or no summaries. You can also use the trash can to stop getting emails for that particular class.